Well, I think that's part of a set rotation. We're going to use up everybody. And, you know, we'd like to think that everybody's going to be at the very top of their game every single night, but, I mean, that's, you don't see that in athletics very often. And, you know, so our rotation is, if we have a team, we're going to use guys that, if they're locked into what we're doing, they're going to play. And it's pretty simple, really, when you think about it, but you wonder how you can have it one game, the next game you don't. And that's the consistency that every coach is looking for. And so there's no doubt that we're a team that we're going to use all of the guys. And some nights it might be this guy or that guy get the call. The next game it might be someone else. Just like you think about it, Kyle Alexander had played terrific. And Derek Walker came in and against South Carolina was a difference maker for us. And we'll go into practice today. You know, Kyle's a starter, and we don't change that so much, but we just know that our bench has got everybody. I don't even like to refer to it as the bench because I'm not big on who starts or who doesn't start, but I just want everyone to have the mindset that we need them, and they've got to continue to get better.